exactly pinpointing some three challenges. It's like a we need to kind of look at the changed environment as far as the consumer is concerned. So today, if I were to look at three areas for which brands need to continuously reinvent, one of them would be personalization, because and personalization is not about a particular demog or a demographics or a SEC A or B. It's about the end consumer himself. So apart from personalization, I think there are areas like today, besides earlier, there was an aspect of choosing between ATL, BTL, and digital. Now the digital itself is split into internet and mobile. So the aspect is of how and which mediums to be present and which mediums not to be present. So the choice isn't very much there. So all of these, along with the fact that the product or the service that you're trying to sell to the end consumer needs to be at the right, I would say the four P's should be matching. These are the inherent challenges which marketers face today.